Tonia Wellons has devoted her entire career to building community.
I come from a family who has been committed to service, not necessarily elected or appointed office, but just community service is what we do.
Vice President of the Greater Washington Community Foundation, Tonia has more than 20 years of service in the Peace Corps, the World Bank, and the Obama White House.
I just really believe that we have so much to contribute. We, as an everyone, me and my family, friends, everyone in this on this earth, and especially in Prince George's County, has a lot to contribute, and we just need to identify ways to pull those strengths out and to make them available.
In 2010, Tonia launched the Prince George's County Social Innovation Fund and the 40 Under 40 initiative.
I'm just proud that, you know, through some of my efforts and the efforts of people who believe in this work, we've been able to just identify really amazing talent in Prince George's County.
But the decision that makes her most proud is the one that very few of us could ever make.
So I'm very proud to be a kidney donor with my father. He had been on the wait list for kidney for 3 years prior. Your dad is the person that, you know, gives you life, basically. But to be able to offer that back to him has just been something that we're really proud of and we really celebrate.
Family is the source of Tonia's inspiration, and it's upon their shoulders that she stands.
Our family is 8 generations in this country, and I know it's a rare thing that Black Americans in this country are able to trace their lineage back so far. I stand on the shoulders of those 5 generations prior to me, and I stand here holding the space for the generations ahead of me.
She also believes all of us can play a role in helping the next generation.
Be a positive voice of inspiration to children. They just need to hear more positive affirmations about who they are and what their potential is and the world that they get to explore and save and benefit from and contribute to.
For being a catalyst for positive change and making a difference in Prince George's County, Community Youth Advance honors Tonia Wellons.